We need to have freedom of speech so that we can see who the fucking morons are. Okay, that it really helps. Okay, now when we take it personal, which is when you become triggered, right? I got the shirt. Go to shop.veterantrashtalk.com. Right? Hey, quit being a triggered pansy. And I became triggered because it's personal, right? So that's, we keep trying to tell people that when it becomes personal, then you have to try your hardest to take a step back and look at it logically, all right?